millions of toys to wrap before his journey around the world on Christmas Eve.
He's a little busy, yeah. And today he got a little help from some Drexel elves. Take a look. We found Santa's workshop on the campus of Drexel University. How about that? Students, faculty, and staff are wrapping more than 5,000 toys this week in eco-friendly bags. The toys will be distributed to West and North Philadelphia children.